My greatest triumph was at hand. The final campaign in my long war against Superman. While his powers were drained from constant battle, sending him into space to recharge from the Earth's yellow sun, I struck. But my obsession had blinded me to the real threat, to Earth's true enemy.
Fire on Luthor while I call down some artillery.
Deathstroke, time for you to join the party.
Greetings, sister.
Brainiac had returned. For years, he'd been stealing the powers of Earth's protectors, but we were too busy fighting amongst ourselves to see the danger. With you three dead, Brainiac quickly eliminated the remaining heroes. The lucky ones died fighting. Finally, I alone survived. A rat in the walls of the Brainiac construct. I have traveled through time to warn you. This is my past, but your future. And it means the end of humanity, so together, we must change it!
What have you done, Luthor?
Given you a fighting chance.
He's lying. It's some kind of trap. Why should we trust you?
Because if you don't, Earth is doomed. I've stolen Brainiac's exobytes and released them into Earth's atmosphere. They hold the powers stolen from the heroes and villains of my time and will bestow them on anyone they contact. The exobytes will create a new breed of superhuman to fight Brainiac's invasion. You must teach them to use their new abilities, for they must be on the front line in the coming battle, or my grim future will become your own. I only hope I am not too late, for I will not be here to see this new future. My work is not yet done. I must leave this Earth to you. Claim the exobytes and take destiny into your own hands.
Targets identified. Select gender and body type. Exobyte download type. Create a custom Select a personality to Select a mentor as a guideline for data application. Select power group from available exobyte data to determine combat role. Select weapon specialty from available data. Download summary. Appearance options now available. Modify any category desired. Accept download when ready. Thank you. Download successful.
Center of the multiverse. It will belong to Brainiac. I do not plan an invasion, rather an assimilation. I have identified key junctions in Earth's vast nexus of knowledge. These I will capture and digitize first. Of course, some non-essential information may be captured as well. This will be sorted and purged once the digitizing is complete. Earth's resistance does not concern me. There is no intellect strong enough, or power brutal enough to resist me. Soon, this planet and all it contains will be mine. Intriguing. There is an anomaly in Earth's atmosphere. Beginning analysis. These exobytes are my own technology, each one holding unknown stores of digitized power from Earth's future. My harvester ships will simply reclaim the data provided by these exobytes and seal Earth's fate. This is a new obstacle. These humans resist my assimilation. My conversion cannot hold them. Let the humans use their powers. In the end, they too will belong to Brainiac.
Fancy meeting you here. I'm Superman, and I'm going to get you off this ship.
I think everyone knows who you are, Superman.
And that's Oracle. She's going to help us navigate through Brainiac's defenses. Be on your toes for Brainiac's sentries.
We're here to save you and the others Brainiac abducted. Speak with Superman when you're ready to move on.
While we're here, we need to stop this ship from abducting anyone else and send Brainiac a message Earth isn't going to fall to Brainiac or anyone else.
You still have your weapons. Use them to get rid of the debris blocking the door. Attention. Sentries are headed your way.
All units,
here they come.
Move into position.
Get ready for a fight. That's your one for you. The good guys always go out. Do you really think you can hurt me?
I will patrol towards the prisoner bay.
That's an overseer. They patrol parts of the ship and protect it from intruders, like you. It won't let you pass.
It doesn't take X-ray vision to see you're up to no good.
This is a lot to ask, but we need your help. We can disable this ship if we can destroy its central AI core. Brainiac has more ships, but this one has some key systems. Taking it out will slow his invasion.
You'll find that you can always trust Oracle to know what's up. She helps the entire Justice League on our mission. You shouldn't try to solve your problems with violence. It'll take more than that. If you're looking for a fight, try me.
Stop.
Great Krypton.
Have arrived to back you up. They'll draw some of Brainiac's attention.
This looks like a job for Superman. Ooh!
weapons.
Do you really think you can hurt me?
Robots. This is a classic bad news, good news situation. The bad news is that those robots are starting to activate. The good news is that the Flash and Green Lantern are there to help you fight them. Those two have always been my favorites. Don't ever tell Batman I said that.
Seems force is all you understand. This is as far as you go.
Ship's main gun. Brainiac doesn't mess around. Energy readings. Brainiac has a full invasion force stored on this ship. We have to destroy it.
I believe in peace, but in your case, I'm willing to make an exception. If you're looking for a fight, try me.
What are you doing in here?
All units, move into position. Contain the human.
That's your one free shot.
Yeah.
There's the ship's central AI core. You two should help Wonder Woman and Batman destroy it. But be ready. Brainiac won't be happy about it.
Nice try.
You shouldn't try to solve your problem with violence.
I'd reconsider that.
As I feared, he's one of Superman's biggest bads, but between you and the Trinity, you should be able to take him. Just hurry. The ship is starting to blow apart, and Brainiac is blocking me from opening a teleporter. Don't want our newest friend going down with the ship.
Brainiac, I won't let you do the work that you did to Kandor on the
performance impaired. Shells. I am the source.
Thank you.
If you're interested in joining the fight for justice, the League would be happy to teach you.
Phew, I'm impressed. You're definitely on your way to greatness. Now get out of there and I'll contact you on the ground.
We were overwhelmed by his attacks. But only the gods can make or destroy worlds. And Brainiac is no god. From a single man's courage, we have an army of heroes to stand against Brainiac. Together, we shall fight tyranny. From Brainiac, or any other false god. As Wonder Woman, I know that we all have our destiny. And for these heroes, it is the call to greatness.
Finding investigations, briefs, and collections provides great insights, and completing them nets you some pretty good rewards. Information brokering isn't such a bum deal, right? Good to meet you in the flesh. Well, so to speak. Consider this League-friendly safe house a temporary place to repair your gear, check your mail, have a soda cola. Just don't wait too long before heading out the door. A lot of villains are taking advantage of the chaos Brainiac is causing to wreak their own havoc. And we need every cape we've got. Bounties offer great rewards, but be careful not to take them on by yourself. Teaming up is key when going after bigger targets. Guess I'm joining Booster Gold in promoing soda colas. They're quick, cheap pick-me-ups that really come in handy during a fight. Keep a lot on hand.
I'm sure I have something here that can help you. Take a look.
Has different approaches to finding their own iconic looks. But remember, the only truly bad gear is broken gear. So if you ever see the broken shield notification on your minimap, get repairs from any vendor.
I'm sure I have something here that can help you. Take a look. I'm sure I have something here that can help you. Take a look.
a mail notification on your mini-map? Check your mail at one of these mailboxes. Treat messages from unknown senders cautiously, but mail from famous heroes usually contains rewards, so don't sit on those. Teleportation hub will allow quick transport between key locations, like other safe houses in Gotham City and Metropolis. You should never go on a Booster Gold tour, just that Booster cares more about hearing himself talk than providing useful info.
I'm sure I have something here that can help you. Take a look. I'm sure I have something here that can help you. Take a look.
Don't forget, you have fast movement. It's the easiest way to get across a big city. Try it out.
This is Wonder Woman. Your ability to break free from Brainiac is an impressive testament to your new magical powers. I'm asking you to use these now, in the fight for freedom and truth. Felix Faust and his magents are stealing souls in Chinatown. Your aid could tip the balance.
Impressive.
Faust's soulless walk among us, their souls crying out for freedom. Use the soul wells to summon the soul globes, then destroy the globes and free their spirits.
Sentinels of magic were formed to combat these sorts of magical crimes, but the number of Faust Solus is far beyond their control. The spellcaster Zatanna led the fight to stop Faust's foul ritual, but she's disappeared. If Faust has found some way to silence her, we must free her before it is too late.
Initiate field report. Sadly, there's not much left of this soul.
These soulless victims are Faust's doing. We must find Zatanna and undo this evil. Sentinel of Magic nearby has an amulet that will help you find her.
Praise Nabu, you are here.
Use this mind siphon on Faust Magents to steal their memories and discover where they've taken Zatanna. Commands that we must fill the soul wells with souls. Do not interfere, mortal!
Now we know why Magents sell Faust their souls and not their brains. Nice job knocking those memories loose.
Thanks to you, we know Faust has Zatanna captive nearby, guarded by his enslaved soulless victims. Go, free Zatanna, and defeat his plans.
Faust commands that we must fill the soul wells with souls.
I failed, Master Faust. I failed, Master Faust.
Initiate field report. There is still hope for the soul.
Do not interfere, mortal!
This is Vicky Vale. Today on JLA Watch, Zatanna, the Justice League's Mistress of Magic.
A self-described spellaholic, Zatanna relies on spells, said backwards, to work her magic. For now, this show-stopping sorceress can be found with Dr. Fate, leading the Sentinels of Magic, a new task force of heroes dedicated to fighting magical crimes wherever they occur.
Help us! You'll never catch me or my mystic barrier. You won't get past me! Thus, rage will be boundless! You won't get past me! I have failed, Master Faust! Thank you. Master Faust!
Fail, Master Faust.
Initiate field report. It's still warm to the touch.
Wait. Faust's spell of silence was really cramping my style. I'll track him down and he'll stop his movements. Find Faust!
Good thing you broke that spell of silence, since Zatanna has to speak backwards to cast her spells.
Get ready, everyone.
We must weaken Faust. His magents are using forbidden artifacts called soul wells on innocence. Find them and destroy them before they're taken to Faust.
I'm Jack Ryder, and you are wrong if you think you're immune to sorcerers like Felix Faust. He's thousands of years old, and he sold his soul to demons not once, not twice, but dozens of times. We should get this guy to run the economy. Now he's in Chinatown stealing souls to conquer the flame of life. And if you think his magians can't steal yours, well, friend, you are...
Initiate field report. Broken into many tiny fragments, this soul requires extra care.
A fresh soul for Faust.
I'm Jack Ryder, and you are wrong. Why? Because the goddess Circe is on the scene. The queen of mean, the mistress of malevolent magic, the dishy grand dame of deceit. This is the lady who battled even Wonder Woman for the power of the gods. Think she won't lie, cheat, and steal to gain every might of magic for herself? You are wrong.
Do you see her? Madame Dia perches atop the theater, greedily using her cursed amulet to entomb the incorporeal. Free her from that talisman. Use it to call back the souls of the dispossessed. Initiate field report. The Sentinels of Magic can restore this splintered soul fragment with Gnostic Thaumaturgy.
Again.
Interloper!
Destroying the wells is not enough. Draining captured souls into soul globes. Intercept them before they return to Faust.
Initiate field report. It will take powerful magic to restore this soul fragment.
Thank you.
interloper!
Is feeding off these souls, so the fewer he gets, the better.
Faust has retreated to this theater to begin his foul ritual. Zatanna has him cornered inside, but he is protected by his magians, and she is alone. Join the battle to fight at her side and end Faust's vile plot.
A fresh the city. Interloper!
Faust and Zatanna battled just past that mystical barrier. Defeat the bell to break through.
Interloper!
Release these innocent souls, Faust.
You cannot stop me, Zatanna. My power is too great. Ah, yes, the power fills me. Come, give me your power.
Cheap shot. Don't let them feed their power to Faust.
Thank you.
That's a few souls Faust won't get his greasy hands on. Thanks for your help.
Sierra the Quest!
I long ago sold my soul for occult knowledge. Now demons themselves dance at my command. But one bit of knowledge eludes me. The flame of life. That electric bolt that creates something from nothing. And this I will possess. I will possess the collective soul of mankind and turn the flesh of all living things to my will.
I thank you for your efforts. Speak to Zatanna, and I will rejoin you soon.
FEMA!
I thank you for your efforts. Speak to Zatanna, and I will rejoin you soon.
Thanks for the assist with Faust. We put on quite a show. Ready for the second act? The demon Trigon is rising right here in Metropolis. I'll get there when I can. Until then, think you can handle it?
I call upon you as one who has been proven in battle. Dr. Fate's ward against Trigon has broken. Now Trigon's demons rampage throughout the Tomorrow District. The Science Police's powers are not enough. Defend against this evil, and hurry.
I'm sure I have something here that can help you. Take a look.
Brainiac is attacking. He's targeting sites to bottle and bombarding us with troops. We need your help before it gets worse.
This is Oracle. You took out a Brainiac ship, so taking out his forces on the ground should be a cakewalk. He's staging his front line nearby. Head over there.
Hello, and welcome to the Booster Gold Exploration Adventure Series.
adventure will take you to the Chinatown district of Metropolis. I'm Booster Gold.
This is Oracle. You took out a Brainiac ship, so taking out his forces on the ground should be a cakewalk. He's staging his front line nearby. Head over there and kick some can.
I'm sure I have something here that can help you. Take a look. I'm sure I have something here that can help you. Take a look.